unique people on St. Catherine Street, Montreal. And this one's about a made-up lady named Alice, and she's very promiscuous.